morning and welcome to Until Genocide number 2. I didn't record much yesterday, but you know. This is 12 left.
Yeah.
Ice cap. I can kill him in one hit. Wow, these are so easy to kill. Because I want to kill Papyrus in one hit, so I can really go genocide. Alright guys, sorry if you didn't hear me before. I forgot to turn up the volume. Well, this is Undertale Genocide number 2. Sorry I didn't record my yesterday. I was just really tired. Alright. I should be killing monsters by now. Yeah, I'm gonna turn that down. That is very loud. Ice cap. This is easy to dodge. Nah, she was like 9 or 8. Yeah. Kill 8 more monsters in this place. Ooh, Childrick. And if you're wondering, yes, I already killed Lesser Dog. And Toriel. And like, literally one hit. We're level 7, guys. Kills 33. Ooh. Defense 1-3. XP 415. Next 86. I I cannot believe I'm going genocide right now. Oh, my face looks different. Is he bringing Sean and Sean's brother? Okay, there's like four left. Plan again. There's like four left. Three. Yep. It's gonna be real hard to find monsters now. Two left. I like to save everything. One left. Come on. Yeah. Oh, come on.
Okay, people, we are back. It's gonna be well. Okay, we're back. I only have one outfit. Yeah, but I could style my hair.
Landon.
Yeah.
You do not get stoned.
No, that's not what I said.
I'm reading the dialogue on this game, and Aquarius is like, he's saying when he meets the human, he wants to stop her, even though he's a skeleton.
Good idea.
While your mom's using the bathroom, go make sure none of the animals get in her coffee.
Oh, right, good idea. Say, why don't you look over there? Oh my god, I'm dizzy. What am I looking at? Behold. Oh my god. Why are you telling me to look at a rock? Hey, what's in front of the rock? Oh my god, I have no idea what that is. Well, it's not a rock. Not a rock. Oh no, by process of elimination. That means it's a human. Human? Prepare yourself for hijinks, for lowjinks, dangerous puzzles, cappers, jappers, being captured, and other sorts of fun activities. Refreshments will be provided if you dare. And you don't even bat an eye, huh? But nobody came. Oh, this guy. Nobody came. I think that's called sleeping. Excuses. Oh no, the human arrives in order to stop you. My brother and I have added puzzles. I think we'll find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible. Human? He must be having culture shock. You see, where I come from, it's a living tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. So, just walk back and sigh. Why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles? Huh. Wait a minute, what's this?
Nothing, okay. Demon, I'll be ready for... Sand? Where's the puzzle? It's right there, on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they'll skip this one. Sand, that did nothing. Whoops. You know, I should have put down Junior Jumble instead. What? Junior Jumble? Finally, something we can both agree on. Guess you don't like it, Krishna. Me neither. I'm more of a funny pages kind of guy. But nobody came. Hmm? I've got creepy background music when you go to genocide. Alright, something's going on. Yeah, it's been depressive advice, but what do I do? Oh, it's already been pressed. Oh, these two. That weird smell, it makes me want to eliminate you. How do you dodge that? I have no idea how to dodge that one. Yeah, I'll just buy some in Snowden. The puzzle's already done. Holy crap, this one's done too. That's odd. Hey, it's the human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great. Are you serious? Sans, help. They keep walking through my puzzles. They're supposed to let me explain them, then threaten and baffle them with dangerous japes. Well, maybe they just don't like japes. Everyone likes japes. What about Undyne? Doesn't she hate puzzles? She hates puzzles, but she loves japes. That makes sense. Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes? Okay, this is normally the part where you either agree or disagree. And depending on your answer, we say something great in response. Here, why don't you do this puzzle yourself? Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them. Determination. I wonder what level I am. This one's already done too. What the fuck? I hate that ice. It's a little puppy. But wait. Yeah!
Alright, we're back. Human, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror. And as I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I'm about to do it. Well, what's the hold up? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. That doesn't look activated. Well, they're probably going to walk through, and it won't be fun, any fun at all. So this human thing was a bust, huh? Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them. So I'll become a famous royal guardsman. But all the time I put into these puzzles, it's kind of like throwing a birthday party. Without traps and fire. Exactly. So points, maybe you were right to be lazy about the puzzles. Me? Right about something? Really? Yeah. What am I saying? You're still completely wrong. I just have the wrong audience. Think about how much fun Undyne would have here. Flames, violence is right up her alley. So I won't waste this puzzle on you. I just have to appreciate the friend I already have. Phew. A valuable life lesson. Guess we didn't need your help to have a good time after all. So yeah, I've been thinking. Seems like you're gonna fight my brother. Here's something for... Yeah.
Clean this shit up. Put your clothes up where they go.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Alright, we're back. I accidentally hit the A button, but I will tell you what San said. San said that if I keep going the way I'm going now, I'm gonna have a bad time. So, yeah. Boom. Yeah, I need to turn this up. But nobody came? Steal. Oh! I already have it. Wow. 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 manly bandana. Oh yeah, I should save again. Wait, what? There's nobody here. Like, there's one thing. It's merely a decoy. Holy crap, I scared everybody off. Like, everybody. I, myself, just by killing people, scared everybody off. Wow. I miss a lot of story here. Well, is that Monster Kid? There's Grilby's. Holy crap, it's Monster Kid. Yo, I ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be so dumb sometimes. Don't they know we've got Undyne to protect us? No, you don't. Not anymore. Looks like killer. Alright, now I'm going to kill Papyrus. And I'll feel good doing it. Halt, human. Hey, quit moving while I'm talking to you. The Great Papyrus has something to say. First, you're a freaking weirdo. He's freaking? No. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place, the way your hands are always covered in dusty powder, it feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Papyrus, see great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they try. And what? And I hardly even have to try at all. Hey, quit moving! This is exactly what I'm talking about. Human, I think you are in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. But worry not, I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor. I will turn your life right around. I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of guidance? Rally, my lessons are already working. I, Papyrus, welcome you with arms. Papyrus is sparing you. Yep. Well, that's not what I expected. But still, I believe in you. You can do a little better, even if you don't think so. I promise. Wow. Alright, well. Alright, everybody. I'm going to end this episode right here, but I'm going to record right after, alright? I swear. Well, not right after, but I'm going to end this 30-minute episode right here. Alright. I completed Papyrus. I mean, I cannot believe it. I just defeated Papyrus. Like, that was hard. That was easy. Yeah. Let me see what level I am. I have 1,234 gold. My stat. Attack 16. Defense 2. 43 kills. I'm level 9. Alright. Well, I'm ending this episode right here. See y'all later.